borrowing it every day for 2 weeks.
Carl!
What? This is PT.
I can't hear you. Come on out.
What? Denise says this is PT. You hurt me.
Yeah.
It's time to change your bandage. And I need to borrow some toothpaste.
Okay, but I'm out of toothpaste. Bye, Dad.
I'll see you later.
Come on, sweetheart.
You'll be good out there.
Yeah, we'll see.
Spearmint and baking soda. That's my favorite.
As soon as I get it, you will. Got you something.
Is this instead of a toothpaste?
Mm-hmm. Well, I do have a created toothpaste for you. It's currently the my plate.
Oh, so you had a day.
Counted your dental hygiene. Have your meds. Not that breaking light. Oh.
She's worried about an attack.
When they come for us, we'll end it, the whole thing. This won't be like before. We're putting everything in place, and these people know what to do now. The world's ours, and we know how to take it. Everything we need is right here, inside these walls. And we're not losing any of it again. I'm not.
No, you're not. I'm not. Everything we have, we got from fighting.
I made the choice. There aren't enough of us. It's about numbers.
There's the hilltop.
They still have the numbers. We play by their rules, and we get some kind of life.
What kind of a life?
I had a friend. I don't talk about him. He was my partner. He got Lori and Carl to safety right after it all started. I couldn't. I was in the hospital. I didn't know what was happening. My friend, his name was Shane. Together. They thought I was dead. I know Judith isn't mine. I know it. I love her. She's my daughter. But she isn't mine. I had to accept that. I did. So I could keep her alive. I'll die before she does, and I hope that's a long time from now, so I can raise her and protect her and teach her how to survive. This is how we live now. I had to accept that too, so I could keep everyone else alive.
It's not your fault when people die.
Not always, but sometimes it is. You have to accept this. All of us do, or it won't work.
Thank you.
me to Dustard.
You change your mind. We're headed north.
Good luck.
Yeah. I'll see you soon.
I wanted it to be ours. Me and you. You're more of them even more than we thought. We are outnumbered. It's not even close. But that doesn't change the way that I feel. Because it doesn't change the way that things are. We're still alive. Maybe because of it. We did. We're still here. The two of us. We're still standing. And we're gonna keep standing. So what do we do with that? How do we make that mean something? We're the ones who get things done. You said that. Ones who live. That's why we have to fight. Not for us, but for Judith, for Carl, for Alexandria, for the Hilltop, for all of us. We can fight them, Rick. We can find a way. Thank you.
that shit at all.
I pushed it.
Fighting the fight. That's the living you showed.